Bro is Rudolph the Red
Nose Reindeer. Had a very shiny nose.
Remix.
And if you ever saw him.
Frickin' check it out, yo.
Rudolph. You done messed it up.
What is good? With my TNT squad, we are back. With another
reaction video.
And you know, this
Dumbo,
time.
Dumbo.
With a flow.
Feel it touch the flow.
Gotta touch the flow. Hit I already the know. Gotta go. We so lame, y'all.
I know.
But, bruh, we reacting to Dumbo Wilson video. I Wish I Never Met You. That's the title of it.
Yep.
We already heard the song before.
Go hard. But
the video has just dropped. And, like, the song really shocked me coming from Dumbo. I know Dumbo can flow and whatever, but, like, when Dumbo put this out right here.
When she made, she made
me. Bruh, when you writing a song, bruh, you and you done been through some stuff, it's like, it's some pain and expression in that song. Like, y'all know from Queen experience, bro. And Dumbo come with this experience right here, bro. Bruh, I just gotta know that the video gotta be as good as the song. So we're gonna give you a reaction of the video.
Why do bitches lie so much?
I don't know.
Until we can't figure it out. Why fucking lie?
You got some lookalike.
Yeah.
Should I love you where I met you, bitch, you fucked up. You hit the jackpot with me, bitch, you lucked up. But you want another bitch, it's got me fucked up. But you got me over here screaming, fuck
that
up.
That ain't no bad looking like.
I see it in your eyes, though. I was dumb enough believing all your lies, ho. Said she was just a friend, but now she in your thighs, yo. I tried to turn a fucking hoe into a wife, bro. Damn, bitch, you done fucked up bad. Gonna be ringing on my phone when you see what you had. And I'ma block, skin, delete it, say it, oops, my bad. And when she fucking breaks your heart, I hope you crying, you sad. I hope she uses you for money, hope she sucks you dry. I hope she leaves you in the tell you you won't understand why. I hope she texting other bitches while you laying at night. I hope you crying every day while she playing your life. I was blind, everybody told me what it was, but I ain't fucking listen cause I thought I was in love. I wish I never met you, bitch, you fucking kill my buzz. You ain't have a
look
fucking
how
reason
to play like,
me cause you could. I was blind, everybody told me what it was, but I ain't fucking listen cause I thought I was in love. I wish I never met you, bitch, you
like she just ignoring him, ignoring her and stuff.
And she got the baby on her hand.
Yeah. And she really illustrating all that stuff she was saying in the video.
Switch it up when you got your own girl and me alone. Say you grown playing on my phone. Don't end up alone cause every time that I come over, you be trying to fuck. But you got a girlfriend, bitch, you wild as fuck. I don't trust you.
That's crazy, yo. Like all this time, bro.
Trying to lick my pearl and when I fucking
you claim that she's
your girl. Like you never ever felt this with no other girl, bitch.
That's
I
knew,
I told you, I told someone off about that girl.
Yeah.
They see your colors cause your attitude, ho. You never show no fucking gratitude, yo. With all the fake shit, girl, you ain't shit. You don't make shit, I'm patient. Cause
hold on, what?
You when
she bought her a car?
Yeah, with her money.
Oh.
What you want, girl, you wreck the basic. You waste it from every Friday to every Monday. You taint it, hoping you change, girl. Like maybe someday he raised it. Cause what we had, girl, it wasn't nothing. You said I was so easy to get up, a bitch, you front, ho. Blind.
She was going in on that part, boy. She meant every word she said up in there.
I wish I never met you, bitch. You fucking kill my buzz. You ain't have a fucking reason. You play me because you could. I was blind.
I like how she's switching, switching and being herself in the video.
I wish I never met you, bitch. You fucking kill my buzz.
From the acting to herself.
You play me because you could. You say I'm weird. Somebody come get this.
That girl was comfortable in that big bed, in that big old house.
Together, and you got me out here looking dumb. Cause I'm staying with your ass. These bitches laughing at me.
What bitches? I'm a little bitches in my
bitches and bitches screenshots up. You know what bitches I'm talking about. The bitches in your phone. I fucking went through your shit. I seen it myself. Yeah, you ain't know I knew about that shit, did you? You wanna see the screenshots?
Nigga, get the fuck out of my face, bless.
Oh,
that happened for real, y'all.
You look so beautiful.
And this a real scene right here.
See me at the movies. Who the fuck you going to the movies with?
Look at Dumbo.
Exactly.
In her acting mode. Okay.
You said you felt nothing, bitch. You ain't shit, bitch. Cheers. To your future if you have one. You really are the mad one. Texting me you hate me and your new girl
is amazing, and you gonna have a baby, and she moving in this crazy. Woo! Back with her a week later, that's foul. But I'm not gonna do shit, cause karma coming around. While I'm catching fights and booking shit, you bumming around. I will be happy, but you treat me like a bum on the ground. You said that you would never do you two with another. You've been acting fucking shady.
I know, man. She been saying all this stuff.
You love her and you putting her out. Don't be surprised when she leave you when she get all the clout. Bitch, blind.
She gonna get all the clout, and you gonna be right back in the same situation, Chris.
You say Chris? Oh no, you say Chris.
Yeah, I said Chris. But Chris too.
Never again will I ever lose myself in no relationship. If you can't commit, if you don't know how I am, then bitch, fuck you. Go find somebody on your level. Cause you ain't on mine. Wish I never met you.
That was dumb on y'all. That was dumb on y'all. Well, I say the video, it's like we flipped around a little bit though. Anyway, I say the video was about as hyped as the song was. Although I wish I could have seen like some single scenes where she was, you know, really with the shit and like really did some extra shit to her. But I think it was kind of just enough.
It's like she gave us the background of what she...
Yeah, she gave us the background story. Yeah, you're right.
No, like she gave the background of what she was saying in the other video. It's like I was listening to the words of the other video, the album video that she was talking.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I'm just seeing it now.
Right.
It's like
right.
She gave me my visual.
Yeah, yeah. So she gave a visual basically for everything that she was that telling she us about. And then she just put it in tune with the actual song.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's pretty good, but
it's really good.
Yeah, I like it. So big ups to Domo on that video, and I hope it actually blow up and get
keep
many
views.
Your
thing,
keep
girl.
Doing your thing, girl, because like it's gonna be somebody out there that appreciates you. And that girl got final, man. That she got final though, like she done got final since, you know,
she
they broke up.
Like, she's skying.
Yeah, she got like she really expressing her feminism in a more exposing way, you know. It's just coming out all of the feminism. Like she didn't use a dress like that, you know. She didn't use a dress like that for
when they first got together though, but you know. Chris ain't like all that film.
Yeah, now it's like she able to express herself a little bit more. Yeah, mm-hmm. So yeah. So let us know what you guys think about the video in the comments below.
Was fire.
Because the song was fire and the video was lit. So let us know what you think about the video in the comments below. And we'll see you in the next video next month. Peace.